Let's get to the health story today. Celiac disease, an immune reaction to eating gluten, a protein found in wheat, barley and rye, is also known as wheat allergy. Wheat allergy is very common these days, usually found in children. Here's a report on detection and cure of this disease.
Celiac disease, also known as wheat allergy, is an autoimmune disorder that is common in children.
Now, this disease presents around 6 to 9 months after starting wheat in the diet, which usually we do around 6 months of age. So the first symptoms usually start to appear around 1.5 years of age. The major symptoms are the failure to gain weight, decrease in height gain spurt, recurrent loose stools, abdominal distension, and poor growth overall. These can be easily detected once suspected by doing a simple blood test by any clinician who is well versed with this condition. This simple test, if positive, denotes possibility of celiac disease in almost 99 to 100% of cases. However, since this is a lifelong disease, the diagnosis requires confirmation by doing a duodenal biopsy, which can be done by any endoscopist. This disease has a potential to turn into malignancy, that is cancer of the intestines, if ignored for a long time.
Early diagnosis and timely treatment of celiac disease is must.
The mainstay of treatment is withdrawal of gluten-containing things, that is, all wheat and wheat-based cereals from the diet. We have plenty of options in the form of rice, kutu, bajra, and things, and besan, non-veg products, and milk products. Normal growth is initiated within 1.5 to 2 months of withdrawal of all gluten-containing foods from the diet.
Lifelong adherence to a strict gluten-free diet may help to manage the celiac disease. Kiran Bhardwaj, DD News.